What up, guys? It's Pomaster101. We're playing some Project Pokemon, Episode 6. Let's see if I can find a good Pokemon to capture. I think a Spearow is actually pretty good. One of the best boards, I found it. One of the best boards. But it can launch. It's pretty much the only board that can launch Drupal. That's a really good move for the capture. And that's still tension. I hate Leo, okay? If I had Leo, you would have been dead. Would have been dead by now. But you ain't gonna die, I'm gonna catch you. I'm ain't gonna start that. I did that for every Pokemon I caught. I don't know what wrong with me today, I just woke up. It already been a minute, what the heck? What going on? I gotta look at your moves, dude. Guys, I did do a video on this, but my tablet froze up, so it didn't save my recording and stuff. It didn't save the Pokemon I caught on that video. So yeah, but it doesn't matter because I guess it was a level 10 anyway, so that's good. Let's save right here. I'm gonna try to get everything I can on video. I just might not, guys. So yeah. This saving took like 20 seconds. Yeah, 20 seconds. Okay, I think I'm ready to fight Jigglypuff. Let's do it. Yeah, Jigglypuff, go. I just say that right when you go out with Jigglypuff. No, I don't want to battle. I want to kill you for the XP. Mark it. Did you evolve at level 16 or 18? Tell me. There's a lot of guns. I love all the guns. It's a good move no matter what. On that first Hydro Pump, if it hits your Pokemon, it'll do a lot of damage, even if it's a grass type. Because the OPS move ever. Miss, you're seeing all your different schools. That ain't gonna happen. What a gun! Now I'm gonna kill you with a quick attack. Come on, guys. Let me your power, quick attack! Give me your power! That was a weird moment. They're like, what the heck are you talking about? Level 3, yeah, boy. Did you go level 4? Yeah, boy. Did you go level 5? Yeah. Yeah, guys, we're doing good. Did you go level 6? Yeah. I'm broke. Yes. See, that's what you need the XP for, guys. Oh my jeez. It won't stop. Guys, it really won't stop. Oh, it's Spearow. People don't know what that did again. Oh yeah, guys, we're evolving. I'm going to evolve, like, I'm gonna. The higher the evolution, the more people go take us serious. Oh my jeez, he look amazing. Trying to learn Mudshot. I think Mudshot is better than Mud Slap. I'm pretty sure. They do the same thing. Quick Attack is good. This is hard. I think I'm gonna do no. Yeah, because we already have a mud slap. I don't think mud shot does damage. If it does, I'm just a big noob. Or I'm a noob for thinking mud slap does damage. 40. Look at Monstomp. He looked like a beast. Look at your stats. Level 5? Level 8. Oh, that wouldn't mean Mudkip Force Map level 5. Still minus speed. You got good speed now. You had like 5 speed ever since you were middle Mudkip level 5. Now you got 20 speed, but still minus. Come on, guys. You gotta walk hard. Come on. I actually never used Mudkip in this game, so it's gonna be surprising for both of us. Let's see how this I'm gonna be bad at the water gym. I'm gonna have to have my own hook. First the charge. I really like this water girl. Why do I like her so much? I hate the losing defense move. It's just so annoying. Quick attack! We used quick attack and we still didn't go force. Because Rattata used quick attack. We have minus speed. Pidgey put out 6. Be-doo. Level 8. Okay. Okay, well. I told you, this is the good way to level up your Pokemon. I'm level 3. I can't wait for us to have them. We're gonna have like the best Arbok ever. And coughing and using it. Like, we're gonna be pretty much Team Rocket. A Mudslap. Mudslap for the one. You're drawing. Whoa! I didn't know Mudslap does damage. Is this super effective or something? Yo, Mudslap, okay. I like this. So I was a move to not use Mudslap. That was not a move. A move? A noob. I hope I don't go with the camera. Mommy, dude, yes, we're doing good. This is like our lucky episode. Yes, you no low kick! Spiro's getting no levels. And guys, I know why we're doing so good today. Lucky number 6. Today is episode 6. Okay. Mudslap. Come on, Mudslap? Wow. I'm just bad. Mr. Quick Attack. I think Quick Attack is a guaranteed hit. Sometimes, most of the times. Oh, I hit something. Already 9 minutes. You gotta hurry up. You've been stuck in Cuba City for 9 minutes. For 2 episodes, you can do this quick attack. Or 3 episodes, I don't know. I can't remember. Boy up. Yes. Still going level 11. Yes. Okay. I think we're doing really good on this episode. Oh, and are you poison? On grass. For grass poison. Yeah, they're much like a hurt your poison side. Or, and I guess they'll just hurt you. I hate those moves that hit double time. That's so annoying. Gosh, okay. To go level 10, yes. Stun spawn, yes. Delay. Okay, guys, we'll be right back. I'm gonna heal my Pokemons. Okay, guys, I'm back. Yeah, I'm back. Heal my Pokemon. I know there's a Pokemon Shindle up ahead. So we'll pause the video until we could get to that Pokemon Shindle right there by the cave. Guys, you could skip this channel if you want. Like that. If you don't want to battle him. So we're gonna end the video right over here. By the cave, by Mount Moon. And I love the leaderboard that you could just hit on them and then hit info. Just look at the poke. How does she have a shiny Slowpoke? That would be sick. I just want a shiny. That's going to be one of our goals. To get a strong port is gonna be one of our goals. I don't need to heal my Pokemon. I have to didn't do that. No. Okay. Guys, that's gonna be the end of the episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys next episode. Bye.